professional. Things are gonna get better. Hey, good morning, everyone. Are you guys ready to get this day started? We have one more day of this week, and then we are on a rest for the weekend. Let's get it started. You guys know what we're doing today. We are working on our... what are we working on? We're working on our inner thighs. Kind of forgot there for a minute. Let's go ahead and get it started. All right, we're going to start with our warm-up. We're doing 50 jumping jacks. Then we're going to hit the floor. We're going to do lunges last today. Let's work on them legs. Let's first start with that cardio. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hit it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Hey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. Good job. Now you see, I just modified, kind of do what I want. You don't have to do that. You can just do the jumping jacks however you want to do the jumping jacks. If you want to step side to side the entire time, that is perfectly okay. All right, let's get on the floor. We have 14 sitting leg raises. Remember, you can also do those in the chair. Just gonna lift your leg up and down in the chair. All right, here we go. 14. Move out the way, Sassy. You're gonna, I'm gonna lean to the side. Move, JL. No, move, no, move. These dogs, I'm telling you, they think get on the floor means, no, it's time to rub me. No, it does not. Go, no. Go sit down. Go. Go. All right. 14. Point the toe. Let's go. Lean back some. Go. 1, 2. Don't let the foot touch if you can't. 5, 6, 7. Squeeze tight. 8, 9. Abs tight. 10. 1, 2. Hey, Diamond. 3, 4. Great job. Other leg. Now, if you need to lean back, you can take your arms off farther. Just up to you. Try not to hunch down in your shoulders. Sit up. Here we go. Other leg. No, lady. JL, I mean, move. JL, move. Go sit down. Go sit down. Go sit down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. You would think 4, 5. After doing this every day, 8, 9. They would know. 10. Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4. Great job. Some of them know, some of them don't. All right, I'm gonna do leg in front. We have 15 to do. Let's kill those inner thighs. Let's do this. You ready? On your hip, lay on your hip. This leg goes up to the ceiling. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4. Three, I feel it. 2, last 1. Ankle weights work great. You want to put them on. On your hip. Don't lean back too far. Ready? That leg on the bottom. Make sure that thigh is pointing to the ceiling. Let's go. 1, 2. Sit up. 3, 4, 5. Remember, you can do this with the chair. 7, 8, 9, 10. You just swing your legs in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great job. We're going to stand up. Now, last but not least, we have 20 lunges. So remember, if you have knee issues, go as low as you can. I always start this way, don't I? Let's start this way today. Again. All right. Sit up. Back heel up. You can put your foot on the chair for more advance. Look straight ahead. We got 20. Dig deep. Go. Down. One. Two. Squeeze. Three. Make sure that knee, four, does not go over your toe. Five. Six. Good job. Seven. Eight. Good job. Nine. Ten. Ten. Nine. Eight. Squeeze tight. Seven. Six. Grab your dumbbells. Five if you want to. Four. Three. May even help with balance. Two. We're losing balance here. And one. I'm just going to turn. Turn like that. All right. Here we go. Let's get started. Down. One. Now, two, three. My legs are sore. Four, five. I'm going back to the gym this week. Seven, eight, nine, ten. So I'm pushing through. Ten, squeeze. Nine, eight, seven, six. Squeeze this front leg. Five, four. When you stand, two, last one. Guess what, you guys? We are now done with today's workout. Remember, beginners, 1 to 2 rounds, intermediate advanced, 3 to 4. All right, you guys, make it a great and awesome day. Check in, let me know how you did. Bye, everyone. Keep pushing on.